क्योंकि मैं मानता हूँ कि किसी परिवार में स्पेशली एबल बालक है तो सिर्फ उनके माँ बाप का दायित्व तो नहीं है, ये पूरे समाज का दायित्व है।
And we are very fortunate to have our Prime Minister who is also very committed to the cause of empowerment of special abled people. Under his leadership, we have got some hopes now that things will happen. Dear friends, we at Voice of Special Abled People are very happy to welcome our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi to Silicon Valley, which is a global hub of innovation that has transformed the world and the humanity at large through technology innovations. Friends, US has been a world leader in assistive technology. A lot of innovation has already taken place over a period of time. It's ongoing. The point now, the next stage of innovation where we need is make it affordable, because these solutions have helped people with visual impairment, hearing impairment, autistic children. Several solutions are there. The next stage of innovation should focus on affordability, and that's where we can inspire all of us in Silicon Valley. Those who are in technology field, those who are in the entrepreneurship, social entrepreneurship, should think as a market opportunity. India has 70 million people with disability. Globally, there is 1 billion population. So it's a huge untapped market opportunity that we can go after with solutions that is based on innovation in assistive technology. Example, e-learning. Children with autism would like to learn and express and communicate through the tools nowadays available on iPad. To make it affordable, we have to have our Indian languages solutions, just as an example. So point we are trying to make here is that this is the opportunity where even government of India also can give little more focus under Digital India or Make in India. And we are working with Ministry of Commerce and several other chief ministers to come up with a plan where India can become global hub of producing assistive technology products. Not only it can create thousands of new jobs, but it also can help millions and millions of people worldwide by driving innovation to reduce the cost and have solutions to the environment and other conditions different than in the US. And we are very fortunate to have our Prime Minister who is also very committed to the cause of empowerment of special abled people. Under his leadership, we have got some hopes now that things will happen. I know his passion, his commitment for people with disability, his sensitivity. And he believes not only that these children, special abled children, are nation's responsibility, as he has told in Mann Ki Baat in last October 2014, but he has also taken several actions, such as when he was a chief minister, he created database, because we need data of people with disability. Only Gujarat has good data with over 1 million people with disability. Rest all states and countrywide, we have no enough data. So this data is now helping a lot of policy decisions, researchers, reaching out to these individuals for employment, education, counseling, aids, equipments, etc. Even as a Prime Minister, he has set the direction of his government. He has clearly identified 7 transformational goals of Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, which was part of his election manifesto also. Not only that, he has recently supported, and the Government of India has launched Accessible India campaign, which will have a far-reaching impact. So in short, by action and commitment that he has shown, I am very hopeful, all of the volunteers at Voice of Special People are very hopeful that India will change in his leadership.